The piano's been in my family for about 30 years, and I have, you know, fond memories of playing it in probably about second or third grade. I looked back through some photos and even found a photo of my brother and me in front of the piano. I'm at a really awkward, unattractive stage, but we decided that the piano would be well used somewhere else, that it really was just not being used to its ability here. And I didn't feel it was right to put it on Craigslist or do something like that. That just didn't seem right. It had too much sentimental value to me. Russ had suggested contacting the church to see if McDougal or one of the other schools that the church partners with might be in need of a piano.
And we just thought that would be a great idea to give the piano to a school of kids who could use it and get music from it.
We decided to almost treat it like a family Bible, where each person who's had the Bible writes their name in it. We put my family's name and when we had had it. And then we put the Hollenbeck family in Cyprus from 1997 to 2013. And then the kids wrote Wunderlich Intermediate from 2013 till whenever.
And the kids also decided to put a Bible verse on the inside of the piano.
It's Psalms 27:6. I will sing and make music to the Lord.
The piano left, and I was still quite nostalgic. And a couple days later, we got a letter from the principal of the school, which just said, you know, thank you so much for your contribution. And then about a week later, we got a thank you card from all the students, and they all signed it, and it made me cry. And it was exactly what we had hoped, that, you know, a lot of people would benefit from something that we kind of just had sitting around and that I had years and years of enjoyment from.
When you think about giving, you usually think about, at least I would usually think about giving money to a charitable organization or to a church. When you give a gift like a piano or some other item of furniture or something, you can think about it in your mind that what people are doing with it. If there's a music teacher teaching kids to sing or teaching kids to play every day at this elementary school, we really enjoyed the fact that we got this note from them and can think about them singing and playing along to our old piano.
And it was good to know that it had been passed on.